This is an astroblaster or a seismic accelerator, depending upon the model that you have. As you can see, it's actually four spheres, rubber, bouncy, kind of like the Super Ball, that are attached. This one is not. The rest of them don't have the ability to come off the stick. If I drop this from a height, as we've noticed before, this object has potential energy. It will fall because of gravity. Once it hits the table, this bottom ball will begin to compress, and then it will re-emit that energy. Now, I'm sure you've probably done this activity on the playground, where you've had one of those playground balls or a basketball, and then you've placed a tennis ball on top of it. When you drop those two balls together, the energy that is re-emitted from that basketball or the playground ball actually transfers to that tennis ball, which is smaller, and the tennis ball will fly significantly higher than it would if you just dropped the tennis ball alone. So let's see how this works. Now you can't really see how far that flew, but that red ball will go at least 10 feet in the air. You can see that I only dropped it from a height of about 2 feet. Let's try that again. Crazy. And that's science.